A Johnson City man pleads guilty in a case involving sexual texting with a minor. Brandon Himko entered a guilty plea to charges stemming from a sexting relationship the 26-year-old man allegedly had with a 16-year-old girl. Himko was already a registered level 3 sex offender. He allegedly met the teenager on Facebook and exchanged explicit messages and pictures with her. He'll remain in jail until his sentencing in December.